Hello, everyone. Welcome to the English devotional from Soldiers of the Cross. Let's begin in prayer. Heavenly Father, I come before your throne, and I thank you for the cross. I thank you for the cross of Calvary that your Son died on. I thank you for the blood that was shed for us. Thank you for sending him to be the ultimate high priest, making the ultimate sacrifice, so that we can have the beauty of the forgiveness of our sins, of an eternity with you. Father, thank you for sending your Son to die on the cross for me. I thank you, Father, for that sacrifice. I know that losing a son in such of a way was so hard for you to watch. In any moment, you could have stopped everything, but you didn't. Because humanity needed that sacrifice to appease the wrath of our sin. So, Lord, help us to never take for granted the cross of Calvary. Help us to always remember what you have done for us. Father, thank you for being faithful to us even when we were not faithful to you, for loving us even when we knew nothing of you. When we did not love you, when we knew of you and turned our back to you, you still love us. Father, I glorify your holy name. Lord, I ask that you will be with this devotional today. You know each and every heart. You know where each and every person is in their journey, in their spiritual life. I ask you, Lord, that you will guide them and direct them. Give them something. Give them the tool that they need for where they are at. Father, I ask that you will comfort those who are hurting, that you will guide those who are lost, and that you will soften the hearts where they need to be softened. Make us more and more like you every day. Make us to reflect your Son. Allow us to live in holiness. Allow us to continue this beautiful journey of sanctification. In Jesus' name, amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Today's devotional is titled Pray. It was written by Mirari Martinez and translated by Maria Elena Cardona. Our biblical base comes from 2 Chronicles chapter 6, verses 19 through 21. So says the word of God. Yet regard the prayer of your servant and his supplication, O Lord my God, and listen to the cry and the prayer which your servant is praying before you, that your eyes may be open toward this temple day and night, toward the place where you said you would put your name, that you may hear the prayer which your servant makes toward this place, and you may hear the supplication of your servant and of your people Israel when they pray towards this place, hear from heaven your dwelling place, and when you hear, forgive. Amen. May we be blessed by the reading of the scripture. Pray anytime and anywhere. Prayer is what communicates us with our Heavenly Father. You do not have to be on your knees to pray, as there will be times when you may not be able to bend your knees, but bend your soul and pray with your heart to the Lord and God. When you can't do it audibly, implore with your thoughts. Rise and tell God your need, your pain, and also your gratitude. Tell God everything that is inside you. He knows how to listen to you. He understands you like no one else can, because he shaped you. He knows your most intimate secrets. Join in prayer chains with your church, or pray alone. Pray for the sufferings in the world and the anguish of your fellow men, the prisoners, the sick, widows, orphans, and the poor. There are many needs. Join us in prayer. Don't stop praying, and the Father of consolation will be attentive and will bless you, and there will be a song of swallows in your life, and your light will be reborn. Your faith will grow, and your soul will bathe in glory as you bow down in prayer. Amen. May the Lord receive the honor and the glory. Amen. What a beautiful song. And now we invite you to check out the YouTube channel, SCC English Ministry, for our daily Bible reading. And now we ask that the blessed love of God, the grace and peace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, the companion and communion of the Holy Spirit, our great counselor, be with all of his children, now and forever. Amen.